How's it going, everyone? It's getting pretty dark right now, so I kind of want to do a vlog for, as you can see, I am on my way to Collingwood vs Essendon. I am filming from my phone because I don't want to take a big camera with me. I just don't want to do that. So yeah, I'm filming from my phone. Anyway, doing a little vlog tonight, so enjoy.
Next train is in 2 minutes. Oh my god, I gotta hurry up. Oh my god, oh my god.
When I was young, I fell in love. We used to hold hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch. Used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. I know your daddy didn't like me much, and he didn't believe me when I see you with a wall. Every day, she found her way out of the window to sneak out late. She used to meet me on the east side, in the city with a sun on set.
Well, that train ride was fucking hectic. It literally got busy within the first 5 minutes, like it was packed. I think this is the last time I'm going to come here for a little while after this match. I have come to games by myself before, but I haven't been to one by myself like in a little while. So, luckily, it does feel nice because, you know, don't have to worry about people always being with you. Don't have to worry about like losing your mates or anything. So, yeah, but anyway, rocking up to the G now. So, I'll probably just stuff him again when I get inside because I don't want to film when I have to scan my ticket and shit.
Not bad. Okay, I'm not complaining. I've got some really good seats. I'm not complaining one bit.
so far so well. We're playing pretty good. Hey, man, how are you? I thought that was funny. Obviously, I had to come down to level one to get a drink. But so far, we're playing so good. Let's just hope we can keep playing like this. So, yeah.
Known as a strike. Ginnivan was taken high and that has to be paid. Redmond argues the point. Ginnivan rarely gets a kick these days, and if that's not high, nothing is. And don't the crowd love to get involved when the replay's on? And Craig McRae salutes and says, yep, he finally got
Alright guys, to be honest, this is actually probably the most boring game I've watched. Also, this is my boy Sam, he's really excited several times. It's just so boring, like, they're basically playing like kick to kick now.
Try being an Essendon fan, that's what I'm trying to say.
Come on, just kick it, just get it over with, please.
Alright you guys, that is the end of the video. So I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Again, I'm not going to lie, it was a pretty boring game to watch. However, we did get the win, which was really good. But yeah, definitely not the best game that I've seen. But hey, I'm happy. You know, my favourite player, Jack Ginnivan, he kicked 3 goals tonight. That was pretty sick. So yeah, anyway, I'm going to head off because I am tired. I want to go home and get some sleep. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I love you guys. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Peace.